Blah blah blah, that's why I'm recommending the book Conspiratopia be banned in America. Because it's just too damn accurate and stuff. And whiny conservatives will have their feelings hurt by it. There's just no place for satire in this country or anywhere else, bro.